Murder charges have been filed in a shooting that happened last week in Lansing. Billy Wilder was arraigned on open murder and weapons charges today. The Ingham County prosecutor says he shot Willie Williamson on Baker Street last Thursday. Lansing police tell us the shooting followed an altercation they had in a store.